Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to deactivate Instagram account temporarily. So first of all, open Instagram. After that, click on to profile. Look at the right side, click on to three line, account center, click on to personal details, click on. Continue and type here your Instagram password and select a region, click on to continue, and then finally click on to deactivate account, then successfully deactivate Instagram account temporarily. So that's it, that's how you can do it.